I share this extraordinary hadith without comment. Ali reported that the Prophet Muhammad, upon whom be peace, said, "There will come a time upon the people when there will remain nothing of Islam except its name, and nothing will remain of the Quran except its outward form. Their masjids will be full of people and well built, but will be empty of guidance. Their scholars will be the most evil under the heavens. From them, turmoil, fitna will emanate, and to them it will return."